This is the first house we are donating to. So let's have a look around this house. This is actually a toilet. This is a well of some kind. So we won't go inside just yet. Apparently they're in not great health.
So that is our offering to his family. Some rice, a little flour, some oil. This is the stone oven, I think. Amitofo. They were both, so they were 85 years old, that couple. Wow. So this is the fleet of cars we came here with. About 10 or so cars. That's the head monk, the main abbot of the temple. This lady is 81 years old.
The
main monk just gave this lady a scarf as a gift. Another scarf to this man. This is beautiful. This is wonderful. It's a cold day today. It's about 5 degrees Celsius. The monk is giving him blessings. This is the banner. I'm not sure what it says, but it should have our temple name on it. That's all the flour for the noodles, the rice grains, there's milk powder and oil behind. So these are all volunteers from that temple that we came from. Now they're taking a photo. Now we are driving to another village. Yeah, this is the house of another person, this lady, that we are handing out food to.
Hello.
She doesn't have very much at all. She has a high roof though. These are all the people who are helping. She is inside that room, but it's kind of cramped, so I will go in later. Cabbage on the ground. I'll try and sneak in now. You should be healthy and happy. Oh, it's obviously very emotional at the moment. So some oil, some rice, some milk powder. The monk is giving her money right now. Wow. This is the area that we are donating to at this moment. Breaking down houses like this is a normal thing here. This is the lady that we just donated to. There's a temple here.
Hello.
There's an abundance of corn for some reason around here. These are all corn. Many places have bags of corn. Not quite sure why. I will check. There's some more corn here. Say this again, we should really be grateful and thankful for all the things we have in our lives, for all the complaining that we make every day. Things could be much worse. That being said, I'm not necessarily saying that these people are less happier, maybe with less things they have less problems, but to give us some perspective, it is not always justifiable, the things that we complain about in life. We have so much, yet we still want more. That is the greed nature in us dominating our mind. Greed prevents us from being thankful and grateful for what we have. As I said, it is not happy people who are thankful, but it is happy people who are thankful. Sorry, but it is thankful people who are happy. Chicken. Our fleet of cars. So now we are handing out more food to the less fortunate.
Milk powder.
Grains of
rice.
Flour for noodles.
So the monk is handing out scarves for everyone here. Okay, so now we are going off again to the next destination.
Now we are at the school.
We will be handing books and other supplies to less fortunate children. This is absolutely incredible what we are doing, what this school is doing. I can't believe just how generous, how kind-hearted the people here are. Chinese people do not have much for themselves, but it's quite evident here that they give what they can. So this is the school gate. So this is a school in the countryside of Hebei province. Not actually sure what this city is called. These children are wondering what's going on. They have no idea. This is the playground. They must be in class at the moment. This is the courtyard. I can't see that well. This is the courtyard. They have these equipments to play. Not too bad, I guess. They are surrounded by forest land. Farmland. As far as the eye can see, really. So we are donating food to this village or this school. These are the villagers. Not sure why, but everyone seems very old. Everyone just either very old or babies. So this is another household. So that's the name of our temple. Jinan or something. Oh, she's obviously very emotional at the moment. She said her life is very tough. This must be her grandchild. She's so thankful.
You also have to go to the priest to take a picture. They took the picture. You go to that one.
She's just constantly saying, thank you, thank you. Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
但是你们是简单交流一下，我给你们趴下来。